Oil bath is a weekly Ayurvedic home remedy that's still practiced in South India today. It brings radiant health, removes inflammation, or what Pattabhi Jois called excess heat, toxins, the excesses of poor lifestyle, alcohol, tobacco, fried food, oily foods, French fries, also known as finger chips, junk food. You know what junk food is. I don't have to tell you. You're not fooling yourselves. Definitely not fooling me. Yes, you. Oil bath reduces inflammation. Dries out the bad heat. Back pain, knee pain, body pain, joint pain, red skin, pink acne, red eyes, short temper, burning anger. Do you practice Ashtanga yoga regularly, yet still have some extra weight to lose or have trouble losing weight, particularly around the middle? Do you have difficult digestion? A sluggish bowel. Pattabhi Jois really stressed that yoga teachers take oil bath because when yoga teachers adjust students, they take on their bad heat. That's why Ashtanga yoga teachers get so very tired. We take on the bad heat of the good students. How to take oil bath? Oil baths should be taken once a week on the day off from the yoga practice, which is usually a Saturday, first thing in the morning. We're not actually jumping into a vat of oil. Thank God. In India, a bath is taken by pouring water over the head. So we start with oil on the head. And then we apply oil to the whole body. And then we take a hot shower. And then a soapy shower. And then we rest. No sun, no cold water, no yoga, no work. Yippee! It's oil bath day! I don't have to work! I don't have to do anything. Women should take oil bath on the fourth day of their cycle. Their ladies' cycle. Their holiday. Very often when students would ask Pattabhi Jois, why do we take Saturday off? He replied, Saturday is oil bath day.